As soon as a man recognizes that he has drifted into age, well, he gets reminiscent. He wants to talk and talk, and not about the present or the future, but about his old times. For there is where the pathos of his life lies, and the charm of it. The pathos is there because it was opulent with treasures that are gone now. And the charm of it is in casting them up from the musty legends and remembering how rich and gracious they were.